I was just walking around my neighborhood the other day when I noticed something new. This is usually a little free library where you can leave books, but right now it has turned into a little free pantry. Neighbors leave non-perishable food, and other people can take it if they don't have enough food at home. Oh, this is new. We didn't even have, there's toilet paper in here now. And soap. We got some smoothie bowls, oatmeal, canned food. It's really great. Neighbors help the neighbors.